Okay, and welcome back to Second Samurai. I'm Duke of the Bump.
And I'm Mors, and we're trying again to beat what may be the last boss. It is Satan, so let's find out.
We had a little bit of problems with the last video.
Kind of let it run too far.
Yeah, so we're just going to split it up. Hopefully, it's not too obnoxious.
Oh, man. Running back and forth.
Yeah, he should just stand there and let us hit him.
He should.
That would be way easier.
I need to try not to die.
Yeah.
So I can not look retarded.
Mr. Two Lives when I have five.
Hey, it's not my fault. Ow, damn it. Well, here, you kick those things asses, but...
Oh, yeah, so I take all the damage?
Yeah, so you take all the damage. Okay, see. Now we get to eat his lunch again. Eat my lunch!
Wow. I will never get tired of that. Man, I want that to be my epitaph when I die. Just tell the tombstone maker to write, "Eat my lunch!"
I can't, like, punch in the air and tell him either.
Man, best thing to do is to avoid him and do this.
Yeah. Ah, why only one chicken?
Because...
No!
You didn't earn it.
Oh, I'm dead.
You are not worthy of eating Satan's lunch.
I died.
It's okay. Plenty of time.
Son of a bitch. We're gonna end up having a continue.
Here I am. Rock you like a hurricane. That was pretty fucked up when it only gave us one chicken, though.
Yeah, I mean, what the hell? I would have survived if it wasn't for the one chicken. Crap! Man, get the frick over here.
Eat my lunch! Okay, just let them come to you.
Let them come to me.
And try not to get hit by them.
Try not to get hit.
Good idea, oh lord.
Of course it's a good idea, says God. Oh.
Alright.
Scared the bejeebus out of me. Okay, eyeballs. Interesting that the eyeballs shoot fire. Oh.
It's interesting that they pop out of his head and shoot fire.
Yeah. Oh.
I mean, shooting fire from your eyes is one thing, but having them bounce around into it is something else entirely.
Something entirely different. I agree. Right! Okay, I totally got way off the rhythm of it that time. Now you die!
Uh-oh. Oh,
what's he doing? Oh god, what is that?
Oh shit.
Okay, we have to attack the eye. Like that. Like that. Run. Oh, we missed. Okay. Okay.
Right, so far so good. Oops. At least it doesn't seem to be hurting us when the eye hits us.
Oh! Arrgh! You win at last! We just beat Satan. We killed him. Is that it? That's it?
Congratulations!
We just killed Satan.
After an adventure beyond imagination, the Demon King, aka Satan, and his vile minions have been crushed by the unyielding heroism of you, the samurai. The Bushido Code of fearlessness, austerity, honesty, and kindness has served you well. Those who bear witness to your valorous deeds hail the return of our peaceful rising sun. Thank you.
Wow.
Well, that's it. We beat Satan.
That's the only part of this. That's the only place that has any story for this game. It's awesome.
Really?
Yeah, there's no opening story.
I thought, like, if you didn't press start at the beginning, it gave you some semblance of story.
I don't know. We always hit start. I'm pretty sure there isn't any story.
Except for we're samurai and we travel through time to kill Satan.
Vivid image. I wonder if they made any other games.
I don't know.
And...
The heroes! The one on the right is clearly more heroic than the one on the left.
Yeah, you're way more buff than me.
The opponents!
Wow, they have names?
I guess.
This should be interesting. Pumping ape. Okay. Tri-Dragon, the first boss.
That dude is pretty cool.
That is a pretty cool boss. Batty Blue.
Well, he is always going to be Pterodactyl Bat to me.
Pterodactyl Bat.
Slimy Tokay.
Okay.
Lava Serpent.
That was boss number two?
Yep.
Cave Clubber.
He be clubbing.
He be clubbing. Bone Crusher. Boss number three.
I thought that boss was a lot later.
Nope.
Bony Lobber.
Wow. Dragonfly, of course. I thought Dragonfly was one word.
Oh, not in this game.
Queenie Fly. Wow. Sea Slug. That doesn't look like a slug. Looks like a millipede or something.
We'll say a carrion crawler.
Yeah. Metal Gunner. Plasma Spider.
I don't even remember that thing.
No, they were there. They were annoying. They were barely there.
Little Holo. Holo.
Holo. Holo.
Holo.
Holo. Holo. Big Holo. Holo. Holo.
No, it's not. That's Eddie.
That's Eddie. Yeah. Charging Stomper. Wow, these names are original. Let me tell you. Peasant. Man, that was an easy boss.
Sumo boss. And you weren't there to experience
it. I wasn't. Gutama Jumper. Hey, Buddha. Blue Ninja. Eat food, Dad. Basket Case. Oh man, we couldn't make up anything better than us.
Rock Jaw.
Demon. Oh no, that's Satan.
It's Satan.
You beat them all.
We sure did.
We sure did, boss.
The end. Alright, and that does it for Let's Play Second Samurai. It's been quite an experience.
Sure has.
Anyway, I'm Duke of the Bump,
And I don't know, I'm curious. Let's go through and see if it actually does have a story at the beginning. Because we didn't do it at the beginning.
Okay.
I'm curious.
I'm game. I thought it did.
I don't know if it does or not.
Maybe it's just a demo.
Maybe it's just a demo.
The Second Samurai.
It's interesting that they say 1994 twice.
Well, it's copyright to both Vivid Image and Sega.
Nope, I don't think there's any story.
I mean, I know it does something. Just give it a minute.
Nope, it's just a playthrough.
Just a demo.
And there you go, folks. It's a game that has no story. We have no idea why we're here. We just know we had to stop Satan.
Yep, and we did a damn good job of it, too.
Yeah, we only had to continue twice. 3 times. Who cares?
Yeah, who's counting?
Anyway, until next time, I'm Moors.
And I'm Duke of the Bomb.
And later, guys.
See you guys later.